our comings and goings, our fortunes and misfortunes are a sort of mirage. The experience you are having, which you call ordinary everyday consciousness, pretending you're not it, that experience is exactly the same thing as it. There's no difference at all. You evoke light out of the universe. In the same way, you, by virtue of having a soft skin, evoke hardness out of wood. You, by being this organism, call into being the whole universe of light and color and hardness and heaviness and everything. You see? The more we know about them, the more we know about the world, the more diaphanous it seems. We are, I think, quite urgently in need of coming to feel that we are the eternal universe, each one of us.